New at 10, a Memphis police officer and five others, including two children, are hurt after a multiple car crash. This happening in Southeast Memphis. According to police, that crash happened at the intersection of Lamar Avenue and Tuggle Road. The officer, two men, a woman, and two children were all taken to the hospital in non-critical condition. What caused that crash is under investigation tonight.